going on, Jim?
Hey, Johnny boy. You know the deal? If it ain't one load of bullshit, it's a goddamn nother.
Tell me about it. Coming close to really losing my shit here.
Well, you ain't gonna like what I'm about to do in the next few hours.
What?
We gotta go steal some bikes from the Angels of Death.
Ain't we a little too old for stealing bikes and clubhouse flags and crap like that? It don't help nothing.
Yeah, I hear you, man, but these bikes are the real deal. Now, I got a guy who pays me for them, and then he ships them over to Japan. Apparently, they're gonna go crazy for these bikes in particular. Now, business is business, and the Angels, they're the Angels. So do it for the memories.
Okay, it's been a little while since you and me have been on a prank like this together, hasn't it?
Too right, brother, too right. Who knows? Might be fun.
Keep the shiny side up and stick behind me, brother.
With our bikes on lost MC turf. The bikes are parked up by the Tudor Chapter's HQ.
Where'd you get the van, Jim? You ain't turned into some kind of trailer queen, have you?
Very funny, asshole. This shit belongs to my contact. If I wanted to take a bike of mine somewhere, I'd drive it myself.
Yeah? Having an old lady and kid hasn't made you scared of getting dirty.
I was riding bike before your mama rode your daddy, Jonathan. Jackie and the baby, yeah, it's nice and all. And shit, I mean, I love them and stuff, but I'm still a brother. Lost MC, man, forever.
So, if Billy asked you to do something that meant you wouldn't be able to look after them for some time, or maybe not ever.
Yeah, Johnny, I take your point. I'd have to think long and hard on it, okay? But I think long and hard about what I'm gonna order at Burger Shot as well. I guess I'm the thinking type of maniac.
Just dial ZIP 555-0100. And follow the instructions from our needy, washed-up celebrity.
So simple, even a spotty teenager.
It's time to stick it to him, Johnny!
Let's do this!
Get the bikes, Johnny. I'll scan the horizon.
Fucking bikes are ours!
Get the brothers on the line, Johnny. We need us some help if we're gonna get home.
Jonathan, whatever can I do for you?
Well, you could save me and Jim's hides from some angry deadbeats. We need your help.
Now, you know, only a chapter head like Billy can ask for that kind of help. So don't go telling him we're coming to you.
We got some backup coming, Jim.
Japan, deadbeats! Tough luck!
You're starting to cramp my style. Thanks for the help.
Perfectly suited to complement and work within my family unit. Genetically refined so that my family is perfect, just like in the movies. And now, for the right price, you can too.
Dr. Steven Von Singer and his team here at EII have turned a baby from a... Perfectly designed. Made for you by science. Visit us on the web at eugenicsincorporated.com and start designing your perfect day.
Holy shit. We're all about fucking squatters' rights. If I might be so bold. You don't work, you don't live in an apartment. Pay your fucking rent like any other normal fuck.
We taking this truck back to your contact?
Mix and match scents such as chamomile shower, jasmine, Spanish donkey, college pansies, tea tree teabagging, unspoken gay longing, mother's love, your aunt's breasts, and much, much more. Male.
Screw you, you pricks!
You're a metrosexual.
Come on!
What's your belly aching? You're so high, right?
Ow! I'm taking bigger motherfuckers than you!
Don't be a pussy! He barely scratched you! Watch it!
Get down and stay down!
It's the one and only Art Blakey, the legendary Art Blakey, a good friend of mine. His tune's called...
You really think you can take me? Fucking pussies! We should unload a couple of these bikes. A prospect can handle the truck.
Alrighty then, amigo.
Get a kick out of sticking it to them pansies.
Old habits die hard, brother.
Yep.
Too bad times weren't always this easy.
Oh, shit!
Be cool, man.
Well, what do we have here?
Looks to me like a couple of mopes with some stolen bikes.
These bikes are ours, officer.
Nobody's gonna be reporting these bikes stolen, so give us a break.
Oh, looks like these mopes have outsmarted us, don't it?
Unbelievable. These inbred biker rednecks get smarter every year. Your parents must have been fucking brilliant siblings.
Yeah, funny.
Think you're smart? How smart are you gonna feel when we drag your old lady downtown, turn the cameras off, and interrogate her real hard?
And I bet she'll love it.
Yeah.
She'll be begging us for another fucking interrogation in no fucking time.
Oh! Fuck. We've been watching the Angels of Death shit, birds.
That's right, we saw the whole thing, you fucking jerk-offs. Case closed.
Now you're gonna fucking pay us, just like your daddy paid your mama for sex.
Skank bitch wouldn't even give her own brother a freebie.
Yeah, think of a number, assholes. And it better be a big one. And while you're at it, we're gonna be watching. So you better behave yourselves, boys.
Ha! Watch this one.
Assholes.
Fucking cocksuckers! fucking pricks like those are what made me join the Lost in the first place.
I'm gonna go back to the clubhouse, see who's around. Later, man.
Later.
Hey, Jim. Good to see you, man. What's the trouble?
Take a guess, bro. Might have something to do with those cops that pulled one over on us.
I figured.
The way I see it, we got two choices. Either we buy a big tub of grease and prepare to take it from these fat pigs the rest of our lives.
Or
we head over to the clubhouse. Close to where I happen to know they got themselves set up, and we show them that we're not quite the bitches that they think we are.
Well, tempted as I am by your first option, I'm gonna have to go with the second.
I figured you'd say that.
Lead on, James.
Like the feel of a fully automatic pistol in your hand, you son of a bitch. Let's see if you still got it, old man. Let's drop the fucking hammer on this run to those assholes.
Later on, brother.
Is available in toy stores or online at genderrolldoll.com.
We rock. Because we have the freedom. Freedom to rock. So if you get commies, LRR. Liberty Rock Radio.
Weasel News.
Another possible death in the biker wars. Liberty City's police commissioner has expressed fears that the war between two rival biker gangs, the Angels of Death and the Lost, has claimed another victim. The body of Jason Michaels, a member of the Alderney chapter of the Lost, was found in Broker, and police believe he was the victim of a gang hit.
Investors are jittery as the bars that closed down.
Shit, Jim! You should think about retiring with moves like that.
Wait here a minute. Hey! Officers, how you doing?
Hey, McCornish, you've got perfect for us a present.
No, I forgot how stupid looking this guy was, Matthews. You think he's smart enough to realize that we got expensive tastes?
What do you got for us, Mope? Oh, exactly what you asked for.
Well, all right.
Hey! There you go.
Come on, man.
Everywhere.
Head to Trinity and Actor Industries. You stole his donuts, spilled his coffee. Real mature, man.
We don't want to piss him off too much. Not yet, at least.
Maybe you should have stolen his lunch money.
Maybe you should be on a fucking stage with jokes like that.
No! No, Mommy! Mommy, no!
Brand me a speeding ticket!
Three heads in the West River and not a body in sight.
I swear.
The bulls are seeing red.
IAD and the Sarge taking turns to screw me like it's my fucking quinceañera.
Time's almost up, you dirty bastards.
Come on, I give up, all right? I give up. Come on, help me.
Poor assholes don't know what they're in for! Don't let them catch you now, Jim!
This is where we deal with this bullshit!
The undercover unit is under attack at your industrial park. Back up the question.
Dangerous and potentially life-threatening chemicals over the web. Visit LifePurgix.com today and take back the power.
When the rock on your radio sounds like rap.
Yo!
I'm sorry, did I say rap?
Huh?
By that shit. And it's time to come back home to LRR 97.8. Liberty Rock Radio.
All right, Bounty Killer. Shout out to my dude, Mavano. Gangster for life, rhythm for the anger management. Massive B Radio worldwide. 10 years strong. Liberty City family, stand up on this one. We're gonna squeeze it on this one. Let's go, let's go.
In the real world, there's just some baby
parts.
Anyway, youngster.
Pick up everybody in the streets, you know what it is. Staying positive. Yeah, you know what it is. Pull it up.
Anyway, live out this
thing. Be Radio Beachwood City.
Johnny, it's Terry. Listen, bro. Heard there's a race going down. Thought you might be interested.
A race? Too fucking right. I'm in, man. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Sounds good, brother. See you soon.
Okay, let's race, man.
Nice bat, man. I'll try not to smack you in the face with it.
Yoga, Bill, like a motherfucker.
With pandas, by singing, screaming, cajoling, and
afternoon. Time to put on the leather.
So where did you get them from?
Oh, you know, from a little contact I have, I really want you to cut me out of the loop.
Hell, I get it. What is wrong with you?
Hey, man,
what kind of shit is out there? Billy, all you gotta do is grab it.
And that makes you what? A,
shit grabber?
Shit grabber.
Wow. Now, see, I like how you did that. It was very good, very clever. Almost like a joke, you know, only it wasn't funny.
Johnny, you met Ray?
Hey.
Ray Bogino?
Hey.
My brother, Johnny. Johnny the Jew.
Johnny the Jew, how the hell are you? Do me a favor, help keep this degenerate out of jail, all right? At least until he's paid me.
I'll do my best.
Yeah, later.
What's he selling you?
Toys, my boy, toys. Now, come on, let's go.
Man, where are we going, Bill?
Pay somebody a visit.
Billy, man, please don't be a dick.
Johnny, you seem a little tense lately. Have you considered some analysis? Maybe a day spa? High colonic?
Colonic.
I got a toy for you.
Yeah, whatever, Bill. What do you want?
What is this?
What?
What the fuck is wrong with you, man?
What are you talking about?
These deadbeats are the ones who killed Jason in Broker.
Thought it was a pole or a serve or something.
We got some bad information, brother. These are the guys. They killed that kid, and look at you. You're acting like you don't even give a shit. You sick or something, man?
These deadbeats killed Jason?
Yes, they did. Now, take one of these grenades and put it through their window. The Almighty forgives, Johnny. The lost don't.
Yeah, amen, Johnny boy.
Shook at all these deadbeats. Come on, Johnny. We're about to have some fireworks!
That'll rattle their cage.
Deadbeats have got themselves one shitload of heroin. Pack it up, Johnny.
Wait, I don't understand.
What?
I thought this was payback for Jason, man. What the fuck is this?
$2 million in arm candy is as good a payback as I can think of. Come
Jesus,
on, brother.
Hold your fucking horses, man. Now we're gonna steal their smack? Slow down.
Slow down, huh? Hold up. Wait. Jesus. Physics lesson, fuckball. Do you know how motorcycles work, do you, Johnny?
You about to get schooled.
Centrifugal inertia. Meaning, the quicker your wheels go, the more stable you are. The faster we go, the harder we hit it, the more us brothers pull together. That's why we do what we do. That's how we do what we do. Why? How? They're the same fucking thing.
We go faster, longer, and harder. And that's how we stay together.
Brian, shut up.
What the fuck are you talking about? You gotta stop reading them shitty internet sites, man, and start thinking about what you're doing to us. We lift this shit right now, and every deadbeat on the East Coast is gonna come after our chapter.
Well, that's something your leader will have to worry about, not you, soldier! Brian, grab the shit.
Biker man.
Liz Taurus, the meanest bitch in Bohan.
Oh, come here, sweetie.
Shit, I'd let you kiss me, but I'm afraid you'd stick a knife in my back while I was doing it.
You wouldn't be the first man I tried that trick on, sweetie.
Yeah, I heard the stories. Listen, I also heard you got somebody for that brown.
Maybe. There's an apartment on Cassidy Street in Shuttler. You go upstairs and talk to Charlie on the third floor.
There any heat?
When isn't there? I got a new guy going along with you. He's from Eastern Europe somewheres. If the heat's coming from Charlie, use this Slavic motherfucker to help. But if it's him, you know what you gotta do.
Well, either way, it ain't coming back to you, Liz.
Hey, you know Playboy? He's going along too. Hey, Playboy!
Yo, chill for a second, show.
Nah, not really.
Well, don't you wanna dance?
No, I'll just sit right here and wait for your boy.
Ooh!
Surround yourself with cocaine and the assholes soon follow. Hey, Johnny!
Yo!
Come over here! Come here!
Yeah.
Niko, this is Johnny. Now, Johnny is you see me on a big pile of heroin. I don't go near this stuff, professionally. But I found him a buyer. We're nervous. Will you oversee the deal and check everything is cool?
Sure.
Thank you.
Well, I gotta go pick up the stuff. So, I'll see you there.
Bye.
Give me that shit, man. We got a buyer.
I don't know why Billy got you to handle this, and not me. I mean, what's up with that, huh? I guess your semites are good at sniffing out a deal. Ain't that right, Johnny?
He didn't get you because Liz Torres and any other two-bit hustler on the street would take you for the little pussy that you are. Rob you blind. But give me that shit.
See you around, big guy.
Buyer of some Asian dude called Charlie.
Like in Vietnam.
Just like the movies, money.
Yo.
Hey, man.
Hey, you ready?
Sure, let's do this. Nothing like selling some dope to let you know you're alive.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, come on.
Hey, what's going on, guys? What's going on?
Not much. Let's do this.
You got the heroin, right? Right?
Come on, let's do this quickly.
But you got the heroin, correct? You're carrying it, correct? I mean, it's a simple question.
What's wrong with you? You're being fucking weird.
Not weird, man. I just want to know if you're carrying the stuff, right?
You ain't right, friend.
No, come on, let's
get out of here.
LCPD! Freeze, motherfucker! I said freeze!
fuck out of here! I'll go down, you go up! Good luck!
Drop to the floor!
Ain't no escaping noose.
We going out!
Yeah, you better not worry.
Screw you!
Take it! Screw you!
You're mine!
Come on! You think I give a fucking shit? Come on!
Don't let me die!
Come on, assholes!
Just give me a read.
I'm coming now!
I'm dying! Get an ambulance!
Get down!
Shithead!
Yeah.
Get to the rear.
I don't care if I die!
Stand down! I need backup!
You push me! And lawyers? What are we becoming, man? Next thing you're gonna tell me we're doing some shit kicking for the LCPD.
It's just opposite the Libertonian. Go pay him a visit. If you're still thinking about your brothers and not just your own ego, that is.
Free ride.
The mountain is high. The mountain.
something? See a show or some shit?
Yeah, I could do with some cheering up. Jackie's giving me hell. Come and get me.
Okay, see you soon. MC. Me and the brothers are tight.
I hope so, for your sake, Johnny, you know. See you soon, baby, huh?
You're Johnny, brother. Let's do this.
Master B Radio. Worldwide. Think about the Kingston crew. Or the African crew. Big up. Or the London crew. Worldwide.
We got heat all over us all the time.
I thought it was because you're a snitch, Clay.
Fuck you, Jim. You should have stayed in the army.
Marines.
Yeah, Jim was a sailor.
Marines ain't sailors.
So you just like to hang out on boats, but you can't actually sail them.
Fuck you. Marines are the best fighting force in the whole military.
Way from Scotland, England, Frankie Boyle.
Hello? Hey, how you doing, buddy? You've got your trousers pulled up so tight you look like you've got one of those ball vaginas. So, let me tell you a bit about myself. I used to have a big beard. But anytime the beard gets to a certain length, people start shouting paedophile at me. Why do paedophiles always have beards and glasses? What is it about that look that children find so sexy? Do you know that stuff with the paedophile school teachers? That's got to be creepy. You get your homework back and he's drawn a cock on it. See what I hate, right? I hate those awards ceremonies celebrities have to get publicity for themselves. They'll have awards for brave children. They'll drag up some wee guy with leukemia or something and go, oh, look at him, still keeps smiling, keeps laughing. Of course he's smiling, he's off his tits on fucking morphine. By the way, have you noticed that the word cancer is on predictive text? Who the fuck is texting people the news that they've got cancer? I've got cancer. Laugh out loud. Sad face. See what else is on there? Rape. Who the fuck is using that facility? Better tell my mum that I won't be home for dinner. Sorry, mum. Gone out raping. You ever heard that thing at women's self-defense classes? They say, don't shout rape, shout fire. Because people will come if it's a fire, but they might be frightened if it's a rape. Must be quite confusing for the rapist. Fire, fire, I'm going as quick as I can here. Can I ask you something, pal? You worry about the future? You should, particularly the next couple of minutes, which I'm going to make quite difficult for you. Do you not worry about young women getting bigger? See, like an 18-year-old girl now can be, what, 6'1", 6'2"? See, by the time you're 60, you try to shag an 18-year-old girl will be like a chihuahua attacking a giraffe. By the time you're 60, the only way you'll be able to satisfy an 18-year-old girl will be if an 18-year-old guy uses you as a strap-on. I'm not even into young women. Even if I could get an 18-year-old to suck my cock, she'd be fucking texting someone while she was doing it. How do you spell? Oh, ho, ho, ho. feels like he's got cancer. Church has got a great thing at the minute. They say they don't want sex education in schools because it's like giving the kids pornography, as opposed to the traditional Catholic method of educating them, of actually fucking them. Sex education at my school was a muttered warning about the janitor. Anyway, gotta go now. I need a shit.
That was pretty good. Johnny, man, I gotta split. Hello.
Johnny Clevis?
Yeah, who's this?
You tried to offload some smack to a colleague of mine called Charlie. Costly mistake.
Who the fuck is this?
Agent Jones, FIB. We'd like you to come in for a talk. Things might be easier for you if you give us some information on your motorcycle club.
Fuck you, Fed. This conversation's over. If you got any evidence on me, get a warrant.
Crack your wrist. Yeah, we're gonna go.